Friends, today I'm going to narrate a story of a war between Rama and Hanuman. The title of the story is Rama-Hanuman War. Once a Rishi was doing his morning penance by standing in waist deep water in a river and was making his offering to God by taking palms full of water and raising his hand up. At that moment, a Gandharva, a celestial being, was flying over his head in the sky. Goaded by a sudden impulsive thought of mischief making, the Gandharva spat on the handful of water and flew away laughing. The Rishi was very upset. He felt extremely angry over the Gandharva for his objectionable act. He went to Lord Rama, who was ruling Ayodhya, and requested for punishing the Gandharva. Sri Rama agreed to punish the Gandharva. He set out for waging a war with him. In the meanwhile, the Gandharva, belatedly realizing that he had done wrong, sensed that he would have to face the wrath of angry Rishi. He thought he needed protection from somebody very powerful. He went and surrendered to Anjana, the mother of Hanuman. Through his smart and persuasive talking, he managed to get a promise from Anjana to get the support of Hanuman to protect him in case of any danger. Hanuman could not refuse to heed his mother, as she had already given her promise to the Gandharva. He promised to protect the Gandharva in case he faced any threat from the Rishi. When Rama came fully armed to attack the Gandharva, the latter came running to Hanuman to seek his protection. Hanuman asked Gandharva to hide behind his body and stood up fully charged to face the attacker. When he saw Rama as his adversary, he was totally taken aback. How could he fight with his own beloved master? At the same time, how could he go back on his word of promise? Hanuman stood boldly in front of Lord Rama, fully determined to protect the Gandharva. When Rama asked Hanuman to hand over the Gandharva, Hanuman politely refused, citing his promise. Rama had no option but to wage a war against his dearest devotee Hanuman. Rama took his bow and started shooting arrows against Hanuman. Hanuman stood like a rock with folded hands, chanting Rama, Rama, Rama. All the arrows that came to attack Hanuman took a U-turn, returned to Lord Rama, turned to flowers and fell at his feet. Thus, Rama stood there helplessly, overwhelmed by Hanuman's staunch devotion to him. Seeing this wonderful display of Hanuman's determination coupled with devotion and the divine relationship that existed between Rama and Hanuman, the Rishi decided to withdraw his request to Rama to punish the Gandharva. The Gandharva too fell at the feet of the Rishi and sought his pardon.